process was accurate.
Escape with that person. So we'll just fight to the last man. Tyranid, whatever it is. Alright. Let's keep pushing. I am getting ready to suffer a couple losses, but that's okay. We're having extremely cost-effective trades here. Thank you. I should be able to save you. I wish these had keys too for buildings so you didn't have to do this as much. They're actually still alive. I'm pretty impressed. I thought maybe the Space Marines were gonna kill him. Well, there we go. Attacked by somebody else too. jeez. I'm a little surprised this guitar actually break. I always thought they were like augmented humans almost to the point of being cyborgs. Like the Magos could turn off their pain receptors and tell them exactly what to do and have superhuman reaction speeds. Maybe that's only like certain Skitarii units. Oh no, look at all these buildings. My math is gonna be wrong now. Let's put one in there just in case. Rather have too much than not enough. Even though that just effectively wastes my resources. Alright. Keep pressing. Got this base, got that base. Looks like there's another one up here. There's probably at least three or four bases left. Kill my Hive Tyrant. Oh, for sure he will, because he's got the Catacrats there. Oh, nice. The building. Mine just played a trick on me. Let's start building these things up. Got that base down. This one will be down in 1 to 2 turns. Did he just capture something? Space Marines are pushing back. We've been stunned. That's what happened. Alright, let's put you back here and let you heal for a little bit. These guys are problematic. get you some items. Pushing them. I don't like that the Space Marines are all the way over here. That means they probably got a pretty big force going too. But the good news is they only have one base, so I can just come up and slam into them. So that should be good. And then all their smoke screens won't be super effective because I have so many melee units. I'm a little weirded out by how many guys they have over here. That's kind of strange to me. Wonder if they have another base or what's going on. Kill everybody. That's the only way I can keep moving up, getting my guys in their base. Probably should pull those guys back. troops. It's done, we'll be ready for your next place. Not surprised though. That was a stupid move on my part to throw him up in there. I think he probably has another base given how much army he has up here. How did I miss you? slowly advancing here. Just be sitting on these guys, definitely. Get that food up. Should just be going around the map and consuming everything with my... with these guys. Right? I mean, every turn I should be doing that to get resources. Too damn lazy. Yeah, that messes up your where I want you to go orders. Alright, well. Got about 80% of the map. Oh, what the hell is this? Don't start splitting off. Making me run you down. Clear my way Mechanicus are now defeated. Thank you. Uh-oh, I don't think I bought items for you. I did not. I think I want to get those. I mean, the main advantage of them is that they can travel large distances, but I already kind of feel like I'm doing that with these tunnels. Start crashing into the space marines. Thank you. Oops, wrong button. Just keep capturing all of this stuff, and that might last me all the way to the end of the game. Let's get another healer.